Good morning, everyone. In this video, we are going to discuss about the structure of flame. At first, the substance which vaporizes during combustion gives out flame. For example, candle wax and kerosene oil rise in the wick, and after combustion, it will produce flame. If you look carefully, then you will find different zones in the flame. These are different zones which we are going to discuss in this video. So, structure of flame. This is the structure of flame, and we are going to discuss at first the black zone or dark zone, which is innermost zone of the unburned wax paper. It is filled with the unburned wax paper, so it is dark in color, which is black and least hot. The next zone is yellow zone. It is zone of incomplete combustion. It means insufficient supply of oxygen during the combustion. That's why incomplete combustion, and as a result it produces black residue, black carbon particles. Next one is luminous zone. It is luminous because it gives out a good amount of light, and it is known as luminous zone. Next, it is moderately hot. It will not give out very good quantity of heat, but it will give you a good amount of light. So it is luminous zone and zone of incomplete combustion and moderately hot. This was the characteristic of the yellow zones. The last one, zone, is blue zone. It is a zone of complete combustion. It means sufficient supply of oxygen occurs during the process of combustion and produces this zone. No any residue. It will produce no any carbon residue, so it is safe for use. Generally, Goldsmith uses this zone for making jewelry because it is the hottest zone. It is the hottest zone. You will obtain a good amount of heat for melting as gold or whatever metal he is using, and no any carbon residue. So this gold is completely safe from black residues. And this one is the non-luminous zone. It will not give a good amount of light, but it is the hottest zone. It will give you a very good amount of heat. So it is of use. Generally, LPG, which you are using at home for cooking your food materials, as a blue zone, which is non-luminous, but hottest zone, it will give you a good amount of heat. As a result, your cooking utensils will obtain a very good amount of heat, and it will not gain any black carbon residue at the bottom of the utensil. While yellow zone, candle gives out a yellow light. That's why it is used for obtaining light, and it will not give you a good amount of heat. So you cannot obtain it. I hope you understand. And if you have any problem, you can ask it in your comment section.